There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
Natural. No guns, trust me. The crazy approach ain't worth it. Okay, look, find that asshole. Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
You smell that? Exclusive, baby! So fire! This shit's unreleased!
Grab whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. This fucking kid is annoying.
He's not even a kid. He's like 24 or something.
What the hell are you doing? Ugh! You stands crazy.
Hands up, freeze!
Cocksucker.
Phone's on the move. Fast. Did he bail?
Shit. Oh, shit. Hey, get after him. Don't leave nothing behind. Grab every fucking thing. All of his equipment. Hey, our cover is blown. Hey, start blasting. Hey, how the fuck a punk like this got an army of security?
They hit him!
Hey, don't get stuck in the shootout. Keep moving!
Thank you.
us a fucking panic.
Pinche paya!
Hey, look, no way out. Just get this shit done.
Santissima madre!
Not fire! Not fire! Stop live streaming this and save me! Stop! I surrender! Please, please don't kill me!
You got it all right. Time to get out of there. Okay, options. Just walk right through the main gate. Up to you.
Hey, the finish line right there. Let's move.
We'll be right back. Hi, what do you need? Have you ever heard of some street gang called the Vagos? Well, I never had until they stole one of our guests' favorite cars. We know where it is, but the owner doesn't want the police involved. Could you get it back in one piece?
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
Your bleat about the movie was hilarious.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Phew! Well done. Let's never speak about this again. I'm just going to delete my phone records.
All right, sale time. This buyer's being a little sketchy. Doesn't want to give us too much information. Head out to that general area and more details will be forthcoming. You there? Right. This guy, he's around here somewhere. 2 seconds. Yeah, okay, yeah. He's in a yellow, maybe an orange Camacho. Start looking and I'll see if I can get an exact location on this end.
what you're made of.
All right, well, the buyer's got the product, and you got the profits. Looks like a successful transaction to me.
Good to see you, boss.
Hello.
What do you need? Bye.
What's up, Hefa? The stuff you wanted to move? We got it all loaded up on the flatbed right outside the warehouse. Just gotta take it down to the docks and we're done. I mean, some punks might be waiting for you, but what the fuck do you care? That's their problem, right?
Well, hey! Okay, I'm on it! Whoops!
Bye.
You're fine, right?
See ya!
Meriwether Security, with another classic private militia cover play. They have what we're after, but they're masking their whereabouts with signal jammers. You take out the transmitters, find the location, and you bring the cargo to the hangar. stores in the cargo bay. That's what it's for, as you know, because of course you put it there. Meriwether might be an army without a country, but it does have the cargo we're chasing in a fighter plane. So how about you take another fighter plane, shoot them down, and collect the freight from the wreckage? That sounded easier in my head. cargo's in the cargo bay. That's what it's for, as you know, because of course you put it there. Up for some off-roading? I got a couple of drop-off points for a buyer that wants everything delivered out in the wilderness. Just make the drops, they'll come pick up when they're ready.